cursed. Found it in a grave I plundered a few nights ago. The grave of some Kyle Ember, I think. When I held it, I felt weak. I felt sick. The sword itself is incredible. Whoever finds it, leave it be. It is too dangerous.
Antanas is powerful beyond anything I have ever witnessed. He's determined to free this world of evil. He has succeeded in pulling demons out of the bodies of the possessed. Could it be the beginning of an end of evil?
Evil lives in this world. I have to accept it. There is no way to really drive it away. The only thing I can do is channel it into new forms, mutations. Many people will not like this, but they need to see that the alternative is not having a future at all.
Ugh!
We didn't finish the work in the side corridors. The ceiling collapsed. We were told to leave it alone, as it makes a good shortcut. From the main catacombs entrance, keep heading left. Eventually, you will reach the hole in the wall. This might be the shortest way right now. Have started rebuilding the foundations of the West Wing. We thought we knew our monastery inside out. Yes, it contains many secrets, but something like this? We discovered corridors deep in the ground. It looks nothing like the monastery as we know it. Must have been built on something that's much older, maybe even older than the Judge stories.
We found those two fighting in the rain, calling each other murderers. We didn't have time to investigate. We imprisoned both of them, just in case. Even if none of them is a murderer, both are loud troublemakers.
We meet again.
Of course. It is a good thing when the evil is eliminated from a person. Evil is gone. But what remains of the person is different. We need to look closer. And personally, I don't know how to treat these people. They seem to behave normally. They ought to talk, but in some way they just seem unreal.
Over here!
Shh! You'll wake it up!
Let me out of here! The jailer's key is right behind you!
No! If you open his door, the sound will wake up the beast in my cell!
What is going on here?
We've both been trapped inside this prison because of him! He's the murderer, but he keeps putting the blame on me!
That's because you are the murderer!
Why not just let both of you out?
The sound of the door will wake up the beast behind us.
Only one of us will make it out alive. The one with the open cell door.
I need to go. yesterday. He was plotting against Antanas. Curse him and his family. I can sit here with murderers and thieves, but I just hate these political activists.
Is anybody there? Please help! Help! What are you waiting for? What are you waiting for? No! Don't leave me like that!
Locked and hidden parts of the catacombs could be holding more than secrets and sins we are aware of. One of the Rogar lords leading the raid on Keystone has been spotted inside. He killed many of our soldiers before they even recognized the danger. All we know so far is that he somehow feeds on our rage. Let us feed on his.
Thank you.
Listen.
Please. We need your help. Hey! Over here. Over here.